Assalamu alaikum. Today we are going to study maths, in which we are going to start our new chapter, addition and subtraction. So let's start its first part with addition and division, or same as with smaller numbers. In lower classes we learn how to add, subtract, multiply and divide smaller numbers, small digit numbers. But now we are in fifth class, and we are going to study how to add, subtract, multiply and divide big numbers, big digit numbers. So let us learn more about them. First of all, we are going to start learning addition. So in addition, the numbers which are to be added are called addends. You have to remember this point. In addition, the numbers which are to be added are called addends, and the result is called the sum. For learning addition, we will see some examples. So here the example number 1, add 4,06,905 and 4,56,184. So these two numbers we have to add. So how will we add? First of all, we will arrange these numbers in columns as shown below. We will arrange these numbers in columns according to their place value. So this is the first number, 4,06,905. So we will place every digit of this number on their place value. So 5 will come under ones, 0 will come under tens, 9 will come under hundreds, and 6 will come under 1000, and 0 will come under 10,000, and 4 will come under lakhs. Similarly, we will arrange this number according to their place value. So here we put every digit under ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 and lakh. So these two numbers can we say as addends. This is also an addend and this is also an addend. So now we will add ones, the digits which are on ones place value, we will add those in each other. So we will add 5 and 4. And remember this rule, we always start adding, subtracting or multiplying or dividing. If we have to do any operation on numbers, we should start from right side only. So we will start from right side. So we will add 5 plus 4, we will get 9. Then we will add 0 plus 8, we will get 8. 9 plus 1, so we'll get 10. So we will write 0 only and we will carry on 1. So 1 plus 6 plus 6, so we will get 13. We will write the right one digit 3 here and we will carry on 1. So 1 plus 0 plus 5, so we get 6. Then 4 plus 4, 8. So this is our sum, this is our solution after adding these two numbers. Here you are given with steps. So step 1, add the digits in the ones column, that is 5 plus 4 is equals to 9. Then add the digits in the tens column, 0 plus 8 is equals to 8. Add the digits in the hundreds column, 9 plus 1 is equals to 10. So 1000 and 0 hundreds. Write 0 in the hundreds column and carry 1 to the thousands column. Add the digits in the thousand column. 1 plus 6 plus 6 is equal to 13. 13 thousands. So it is equals to 110,000 and 3 thousands. So write 3 in the thousands column and carry 1 to the 10,000s column. Similarly, step 5, add the digits in the 10,000 column. 1 plus 0 plus 5 is equal to 6. Then step 6, add the digits in the next column, that is 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. So we will get this answer. 8,63,089. So this is our solution. Now this is example number 2. So let's see example number 2. In example number 2, we are given with 3 numbers. Add 1,05,63,457. And the second number is 64,87,992. And the third number is 6,93,84,876. So we will arrange these numbers in columns as shown below according to their place values. So here we arrange these numbers according to their place value, and then we are adding, and we are starting addition from right side, from ones. So we are adding all ones digits in each other, 7 plus 2 plus 6. Then we are adding tens digits, all tens digits. And likewise, we will complete this addition, and so we are getting the solution 8,64,35,425. So this is our sum. These are addends and this is our sum. Here your assignment. You have to complete this assignment, and after completing this assignment, please send me on WhatsApp. Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe.